from Steven Spielberg, director of Close Encounters of the Third Kind, Poltergeist.
Contrary to popular superstition, hauntings and poltergeist incidents do not necessarily occur in old, dark, abandoned mansions. They can occur anytime, any place.
The house looks just like the one next to it, and the one next to that, and the one next to that. And yet, it's special. It is inhabited by a young couple. Their three children. And something more.
Poltergeist is a German word. Geist meaning ghost, polter meaning. So a poltergeist is a noisy ghost or noisy spirit.
There's no simple answer as to why these phenomena occur.
At first, like a child, it simply wanted attention.
At first, people are just puzzled by the phenomena.
Soon, it became inquisitive, experimental, mischievous.
Furniture topples over.
Objects fly around by themselves.
Vases may be shattered.
Fires may spontaneously break out.
Most of the time, there's a particular person that the events seem to focus around.
It grew restless.
The initial outbreak will terrify the family.
Then it became frustrated.
They are typically violent.
Hostile.
Apparitions have been reported.
Angry.
It can be violent, vicious, and destructive.
And now, its focus is clear.
As of yet, we don't know how to control them.
Its form is revealed, and the games are over. Next summer, the unknown will be revealed. The visible will be seen. Poltergeist. The first real ghost story.